10:43. Armed fugitives are assaulting a police van. Nearest officer, please proceed to Rosevale.
I gotta shut this down before... I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Fight that van! Take us down! Fight the freaking ankle back!
Hurting cats. Cats with felony convictions.
It's happened, people. The chick...
Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious fire... firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
We've got enough guns. We hit one of those Sable outposts.
This is our city now!
I saw some of the guys with jetpacks.
Jetpacks! Let me show you what I got! God damn! Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Let me show you what I got.
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
love for the people rushing into the fight to be on my side. Heck, I'd even settle for neutral. Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
Now, you could let me get these escaped convicts while you go after other ones. I know, crazy talk! Can't let the convicts escape. Time to hoof it. T'was a merry chase, lads, but alas, 'tis finished.
Officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Officers needed in the area of Columbia.
Sector sweep.
You're in timeout. Find out what they were up to. Yuri, looks like some people were protesting this Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
Positive ID on Spider-Man. Fire at will.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Stop resisting!
better of you!
Get to cover!
Customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable's issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment. That was harder than it should have been. Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Checkpoint secure. Free fire zone established.
Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butts?
Gives a guy a run for his money.
Attention all units, officers are under sniper fire. Witness reported location as... Cougar Hill.
Those cops are in a bad spot. I gotta help. Hi, I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong. Those were some well-armed cops.
Attention unit. Police transport is under armed assault. Report came in from Douglas.
I'm starting to think you guys don't like Rikers much.
Wait a minute! We need backup!
It's a truck!
I'll get you! You're safe now, but you should get checked by a doctor. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves, and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. Done.
Control, webs. Spider-Man must be here.
Grid's clear.
Flush him out. Keep searching. Imagining things. What was that?
SM-1 is active. Get ready, men.
Nothing. Sector's clear.
You're just not very observant.
Running a sweep. Spider-Man, engage! Commander, I have lost visual. We gotta get him on the ground! Freeze! I won't say it again!
Residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Ah!
More backup? You know, for private security, you guys aren't very private.
Don't let him shock you!
Well, that was educational.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Clone myself.
All units, we have a hostage situation. Fugitives have seized a bus. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
Engaging hostile!
A hostage situation in the middle of...
Well, guys, we can talk this out! More fight! Totally fight!
Spider-Man! Devil's breath is making everyone desperate to escape the city.
Like you.
That was like a crazy modern what?
Units equipped with riot gear requested to subdue a disturbance. Mobilize on Garvey Park. Over.
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning. Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Spider-Man's here!
Vacancy opens up and everyone's rushing to take it.
On the block who say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
Take this!
Backup's here! Great! Okay, you guys sing Doo-Wa, and I'll sing Lee.
I need him! Tommy, get up! Come on, get up!
For reinforcements here. Just people, you dig?
Get him back down here! I'll kill you!
Captain, the block's quiet. Everyone in an orange jumpsuit is down for the count.
Great job. If they'd gotten into a residential building, they'd have done a lot of damage. Good news. A Riker's escapee we picked up says they've stopped establishing bases.
What brought that on?
You. They decided the bases make them too easy to find. They've gone back on the run, smaller groups.
Picking them off a few at a time takes longer, but it's safer. Especially for New York.
Exactly. Nice going.
Yuri, I have eyes on a stable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. Let's play the quiet game. I should have called first.
SM-1, engage!
Keep searching, we can't let you go.
Spider-Man, engage! Keep your feet on the ground! Get behind him! We gotta get on the ground! We gotta get him on the ground! We have to take the beat, this guy!
A protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Found that one.
Great! Reinforcements! You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, hot kettle, I know! Seriously? How else did you think that would end?
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Bring him down! He's got a drone!
your boss. She said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! More Sable guys! Good news? There is no good news!
We're going in!
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it. Spider-Man, good news. The mayor finally cracked the whip on Sable International. No more locking up New Yorkers without due process of law.
Guess they figured out it was a PR disaster. For once, we got a clean win.
Well, not quite. I hear rank-and-file Sable agents blame you for stopping the gravy train. They'll be gunning for you even harder now, and no one's going to stop them.
By now, I think it'd freak me out more if nobody was gunning for me. Let them come. I'll be ready. for me? I won't get any peace until I shut that down.
Aw, a rooftop party for me? With spotlights and everything?
Really wish Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
Reports of a civilian bus taken hostage by escaped prisoners. Any officers?
Alarmists. Paranoid. Conspiracy theorists. All nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought up.
Where is it? Spider-Man! Our city now!
Look out for Strong!
Devil's breath is making everyone desperate to escape the city.